can adjust so you will not lose any more client for the same reason. So there are two main targets on your business: acquire new client and make the other client buy more and more often. So to do this kind of process, you have to first be able to acquire the client in a consistent way. So have a process in your end that keep find new leads, keep find a new target, and let them know more about your company, attract them to your company. And this is for the new clients. For the existing one, you have to offer any service that is aside of your basic service. They can feel them safe to work with you, feel them happy to work with you, in order to let them be confident for the next purchase, be confident for the next step. I mean, if they want to buy more, or if they want to invest in your company for different kind of product, once they trust you, then is for them is easy to make the decision to keep buying from you or to keep work with you. So this is the concept of keeping the client. Plus, you have to consider the client that for a long time you are not in contact with. You should time by time call them, contact them, ask them why they are no more doing business with you. Also, this one will give you a very interesting information, because you will know what is the process, what is the element of the step that you didn't follow in a proper way, and you can adjust so you will not lose any more client for the same reason.